And let's just bamp out of here. On the pre-server rotten meat. That's a new one. Look at the vellums real quick. Guys, I do kind of want to level up my my healing spells more. And let's identify items. Okay. Okay, that's actually pretty useful. No good. Actually, I meant to equip that helmet. That was a misselection. Actually, no. Back in. Interesting blow of the undead. Who can you So let me look at that sword. It's one damage less, so. So. But no, so that one doesn't. That one can damage the undead, but doesn't have an accuracy boost. Oh, the tree. damn it, I did it again. And that was just an accident. This is actually better than your existing, than the existing Magus's flail, because they both can do one damage undead, but this does, but the sword does more damage and is better accuracy. There we go. So now I'm actually going back in one more time to sell the flail, since I can't store it. Go to the guild. Do one. Okay. There we go. Okay, so I can't change Sarah's class. Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.